to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your old place.
made it to the second control room.
Took you long enough. Ready when you are.
Thank you.
can't see anything up there. So...
Don't fucking talk to me.
What's your problem?
Just stop. We're almost there.
Hey, the hangar's the other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going? Huh?
I'll be back.
What? Hey, get back here! Supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your own.
This
implant is messing with my head.
This doesn't make any sense. But I'm gonna figure it out. In the meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go!
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
Of a new and brighter future.
there. Why did you do that to Elias?
I was in a hurry. Didn't have time to transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call down. We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I know. I'll get the elevator.
I guess someone's trying to cover up what's happening here.
This will take a minute. Look around. See if you can find anything.
What the hell is Cole up to? Specimen loaded onto modified Gamma 2 cargo containers. Did he think using civilian contractors would somehow prevent me from finding out? This isn't science. It's madness.
System.
Propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me and that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
There it is.
It's 2 minutes out.
It's right on time. Hell of a lot bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. B, Miss Nakamura. Your journey was especially long, all the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends, please know that you have my respect.
Wait. No! Never! Go! Go! Go!
Jacob! Take my hand! Jacob!
Danny?